This female trapdoor spider lives in a burrow with a camouflage lid. And she'll stay here for her entire 20-year life. Around the burrow, she's laid out a network of invisibly fine strands of silk. She'll pounce on anything that trips on them. Occasionally, she tests to see that her door opens smoothly. But mostly, she waits. A cricket. Got it. She pulls her prey into the burrow so that she can eat it in safety and at her leisure.